strip honeys, I can't get enough.
Them blue strip honeys.
All these women, I can't get enough. Taking trips across the country, I can't get enough. Give me go life, I want it, I can't get enough.
Look
at your bitch, I know she want me, she gon' give it up.
Cruising down the river, dancing till your feet got numb. Cool summer breezes blowing through your hair as you stood gazing down the river in anticipation of the thrill of the dizzying rides at the amusement park. Ah, memories of Boblo Island.
Oh, it's your world, ain't nothing but a squirrel trying to get a nut. Just jealous of everybody that's headed out on that Boblo boat. It is the perfect weather, the perfect time to enjoy a few snacks. Oh man, I wish I was joining you with a little cheese and crackers, a little can-eye wine, a little Rio Nitti on ice, some Harvey Bristol cream. But let's do this, only on Smooth FM.
Nothing compared to our family trips. My uncle shook hands with the manly grip. All this hand-me-down shit I had an uncanny fit. All the gangsters I had in my family had me Annie bitch. My granddaddy mistress caught the business from my granny fist. That was back before I was born. Pop told stories about it that would last for hours long. And as a family, we was just so happy when him and mama got along on the Boblo. On our way to that black amusement park, wood roller coasters cracked sold on plastic scooter cars. Smoking grass at the vintage food court, broken glass waiting on you on the swimming pool floor. I came across my identity on the Boblo boat. That's where I lost my virginity, no condom though. That's when paranoia hit me like when superstition does. Left my inhibitions, I guess where my supervision was. Parties on the way to the island would be the livest though. First time big bro hit the bottle was on the Boblo boat. But neither one of us knew that we would both grow up and turn to alcoholics though. Boblo boat.
Hey, Lil Greg, come here. Hey, hit this thing. Nigga, don't worry about what the fuck it is. Just drink.
Yeah. Some of my better times I shared with you. I shared with you. Yeah. Shit. All of my better days I share with you, I share with you, shit. And now I gotta wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, shit. Stuck inside a rat race. Rat race. Fuck. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up again. Stuck inside this rat race. Fuck. Yeah. Look, twist the cap, lift the bottle back, swig it, dig it. 10-inch rims on my mama Civic. 10-inch woofers in the trunk, to be specific. They pump, rattle the license plate, plus the windows tinted. Don't even give a fuck that it's tinted. Bitch, I'm the man, now I'm rolling. Driving it slow as if it's stolen. Piling up bros like we was clothing on a dresser. Calling up hoes like we was Jodeci, let's check her. Double D's like double deckers, I wanna sex her. But these keys don't come with game on how to finesse her. 5 semesters left until college, I'm under pressure. I'm not a real nigga till I undress her. I got a presser. This was my main concern back when concerns were lesser. Nowadays I often yearn to press the backspace button or hit return. But life is not no word processor. Most folks would burn the cess to burn the stressor. My real life drama plus fickle niggas thinking they done heard the best of Jermaine Lamar, but that's insane and couldn't be further left of. The truth is that my new shit slap, you never heard it better. Give me a sec, I murder sectors, prefer to let ya see it rather than say it, but it spill out. I gotta chill out, say fuck the world and never pull out. We had no Boblo boat, but I connote those times just like a Bible quote. BC, before cell phones, the first time I would smoke, I was 6 years old, but that's for another chapter, that's for another story. To God be the glory, I made it out unscathed, and now I sunbathe with my son in Tanzanian sun rays, thinking about them days, thinking about them days.